Participatory plant breeding is a breeding program where farmers and researchers work together to create new varieties. A plant breeding program is normally a cyclical process. It starts with a definition of the breeding objectives and the desired traits for the new variety. Then, plants are crossed in order to generate genetic variability. Promising lines from the progeny of these crosses are selected and tested until varieties that meet the initially set targets are found. These new varieties can be used for further crosses. In a conventional plant breeding program, these steps are carried out by researchers in a breeding station. Farmers are not actually involved, apart from hosting the final field trials before the new varieties are released commercially. In contrast, in a participatory plant breeding program, farmers contribute to the definition of the breeding objectives. Once crosses have been made, the newly generated varieties are grown in farmers' fields, where farmers join researchers in the selection of the best lines. This allows the needs of the farmers to be addressed, creating new varieties which are well adapted to their specific environments and agricultural practices. Despite high rates of adoption of varieties created through participatory plant breeding, their market potential doesn't match the economy of scale required by current seed business models. Innovative seed systems are therefore needed for their implementation.